Hallmarking of gold jewelry is now mandatory in 8 districts of Odisha. State Consumer Welfare Minister Ranendra Pratap Swain informed the same through a tweet on Tuesday. As per the central government guidelines, mandatory hallmarking will be implemented in 8 districts of Odisha in the first phase. The 8 districts include Balasore, Bhadrak, Katak, Ganjam, Jajpur, Khordha, Mayurbhanj and Sambalpur. Through a series of tweets, Ranendra Pratap Swain informed that jewellers will be allowed to sell only 14, 18 and 22 carat gold jewellery, while hallmarking of 20, 23 and 24 carat gold will be allowed. Consumers should check hallmarking before purchasing jewellery, he added. Earlier, the central government had announced mandatory hallmarking of gold jewellery and artefacts. As per the central government announcement, the hallmarking came into force in a phased manner from June 16 throughout the country. Bureau Report, OTV News.